Welcome, everyone, to the New York State Public High School Class C Regional Championships between Sauquoit Valley and Catskill. Coming up here will be the opening ceremony and lineups for both Sauquoit and Catskill.
We encourage everyone to represent the respective school in the best possible manner. Tonight's contest is between Section 2's Catskill Cats and Section 3's Sauquoit Valley Indians. And now I would like to start and introduce the starting lineups, and we're going to start with Catskill first. Wearing number 2, Owen Valentino. Wearing number 4, Cassidy Sickler. Number 5, Dylan Pedroza Tomar. Number 6, Zachary Magaline. Number 7, Henry Goodell. Number 8, Charlie Martelli. Number 9, Trevor Bill. Number 10, Jaden Terzine. Number 11, Devin Pugieri. Number 12, Giovanni Young. Number 13, Christopher Consul. Number 14, Nicholas Consul. Number 15, Adam Consul. Number 20, Joseph Consul.
Thank you.
All right, welcome once again, everyone, to the Class C Regional Championship between Section 3 champion Sauquoit Valley and the Section 2 champion Catskill Cats. Sauquoit Valley have first serve here. Back serves number 12, Tom Coughlin. Pass to the outside, free ball over. Strong side attack. Good long point going on here. And a miss hit. Indians strike first on the board. Short serve by Coughlin. Another free ball over the top. Push to the back corner. Coughlin with the receive. Set. Middle hit and down. Kill by Mason Farrell. Cats goes receive. Attack down the middle. Dug well by Coughlin. And an attack off the block from Catskill. Catskill gets on the board with the first point. Scored up 2-1. Nicholas Consul to serve for the Catskill. Outside attack there by Farrell. He puts that one down. Substitution in to serve for Sauquoit, number 5, Nicholas Giuliano. Linesman called that one in. Sauquoit up 3-2. Devin Guerrieri to serve. Received by the Indians. Middle hit. And down. It's another kill for Farrell. Mark Perry back to serve for the Indians. Good block by Indians. Big dig in the back there for Coughlin. Perry went sprawling out for that one to try to save it. Was able to keep it in between. Adam Consul with the serve and ace. We're tied at 4. blocked by the Indians. Another attack by Wisconsin. That one will go down. Catskill takes her first lead of the first set. Kill by Quincy Staten for the Indians. And we're tied at 5. And an ace for Mason Farrell. Put the Indians back on top. Another heater coming from Perry. Or sorry, not Perry, with Farrell. And a kill by number 4, Allen Brown. Farrell back to serve. Go just wide. Good hard top spin. And just wide. Joseph Consul to serve for the Cats. Tom Coughlin had a little tough time with that one there, and we're back to tie it up at 7. Sprawling dig there by number 11, Devin Guerrero. And a kill for the Indians, Quincy Staten on that strike. And another kill by Quincy Staten. Chris Consul puts that one into the net. Indians up 10-7. Received by Guerrero. Consul. Farrell with the hit and chipped out of bounds. Indian point. Good back row attack by Mason Farrell. And we have our first timeout of this first set here at the Class C Regional Championship. We'll be back in 60 seconds. we're back. Zach Murphy back to serve. Quincy Staten with another kill. Substitutions for Catskill, number two, Owen Valentino. Saved by the Cats. Middle pushed out. Outside push to the back corner. Attack. Attack by Nicholas Consul. Chris Consul with an attack there for the Cats. And a punch over the top by Alan Brown. Out of bounds. It'll be Catskill serve. Owen Valentino back to serve for the Cats. Outside attack and kill by Quincy Staten. Quincy back to serve. Floater over the top. Middle hit coming from the Cats. And the rough one out of bounds there. Good hustle on part of the Indians. Chris Consul back to serve for the Cats. And that served long by Consul. Coughlin back in to serve for the Indians. Indians up 15-9 in the first set. Received by Joe Consul, pushed over by Levin Demigrary. Dig by Chris Consul. Linesman called that one in on the near side. Nick Consul back to serve for Catskill. Received by Farrell. Farrell with a push over the top to the far side. Consul is set. And net ball on the Indians. Indian ball. Strong attack by Farrell off the block. Catskill block and inbounds. Sauquoit will take the first timeout of the first set of the Class C Regional. Be back in 60. Nick Council to serve. Pushed over by Farrell. It's killed by Devin Gray. Cats are closing in, tying this one back up. And an ace for Nick Consul. Call on Catskill. Nick Giuliano, serve. Strong side hit. And kill for Chris, or Joe Consul, sorry. It's four Consuls on this Catskill team. So I apologize if I mess up on which first name I'm giving you. Good high serve. Zach Murphy tried to put that one over and blocked by Catskill. And we're tied at 16 apiece. Devin Guerrero to serve. Received by Coughlin. Over by Farrell. Tough play there for the Indians. Carries the call. Cats take the lead, 17-16. Guerrero to serve. Murphy with the attack. Coughlin will put the free ball over. And that one was a just offset there. Farrell made him pay for that one. Back tied at 17. Mark Perry with a serve. Net call on the Cats. Number 10. Top by Mark Perry. Catskills will attack on the strong side. And the block goes out, off the block and out of bounds. Catskill point. And we're tied, back and forth match here, tied at 18. Farrell puts the ball over. Consul to Consul. And down. Nice serve. Lindsay Satan with a good hit there. Overpass. And a net call on number 13, Chris Consort. Mason Farrell back to serve for the Indians. Tied at 19 apiece. High toss, top spin. And off the block for the kill by Joe Consort. Receive. Nice high set there by number 5, Nick Giuliano. An attack by number 8, Zach Murphy. Murphy serves. Middle attack off the blocker. Giuliano with overpass. Ball's long. No touch call. Sauquoit takes 21-20 lead. Coffin with the dig. Staten puts it over the top. Consort to the outside. Blocked by the Indians. Giuliano, Stanton with a big hard hit there. And Consort couldn't put it over. Scored up 22-20. Timeout, Cats. Be back in 6 feet. Zach Murphy to serve, coming out of the timeout. And puts it short into the net. Back to serve for the Cats, number 8, Charlie Bertel. Bertel. That attack goes just long, and we're tied back at 22s. 3 points to win. Win by two. First 25. Win by two. Push to the right side for an attack. Free ball over the top. Coughlin to Giuliano. Attack. Brown. And Staten puts it down with the Indians up 23-22. And attack. Number 11, Devin Guerrero. tied at 23. Chris Consul to serve for the Cats. Farrell with the back row attack. Dig over the top. Great defense being played by the Indians. Free ball over by Farrell. Outside for the tip. And an off-balance attack there by Mark Perry. And Catskill is one away from taking the first set. Indians will use their last timeout of this first set. We'll be back in 60. Chris Consul to serve for the Cats. It's set point for the Cats. That's not me, that's there. Serve is long by Consul. Tied at 24. And his first win by two set. Coughlin with a serve. Middle hit. And Larry puts it down. Catskill's second set point. Nick Consul to serve. Free ball by the Indians. Middle hit, and Larry puts it down again. Catskill takes the first set in the Class C Regional here at Chittenango High School. We'll be back in 3 minutes. And we're back for set two of this Class C regional for Winter Boys Volleyball. Catskill will have the first serve. Back to serve is Nick Consul. Farrell with the receive. Hard hit ball by Perry, kept in play by Consul. And a free ball over the top, a little miscommunication there by the Indians. That one drops in the back corner. Attacked by number four, Alan Brown. Off the blocker and down and in for the Indians' first point. They're tied at one. Coughlin with a serve. Blocked by the Indians. Pushed over. Middle hit. Out of bounds by linesman. Hard hit there by Guerrieri. Float serve, out of bounds there by Coughlin. Ready to serve for the Cats. Float. Coughlin. Passed over by Quincy. Soft hit. Strong side, and off Chris Consul in the back there. Kill for the Indians. Up 3-2. Back to serve for the Indians. Number five, Nick Giuliano. Strong side attack. And 10, Jaden Terzini. Adam Consul to serve for the Cats, tied at three. Pushed over by Farrell. Outside attack by the Cats. Off the blocker and in play. Cats take a 4-3 lead. Attacked by Farrell. Net call on Joe Consul, the Cats. Mark Perry back to serve for the Indians. Indians up 5-4. Perry with a float. And a push out of bounds there by the Cats. Extreme angle attack there. Indians up 6-4. Received. Cats, back row attack. Set for the right side attacker. Oh. And a kill by Mason Farrell on the overpass. Killed by the Cats, Chris Conser. That'll end the Indians' four-point run. Indians leads 7-5. Received by Coughlin. Pushed over by Farrell. Tip blocked and put back over. And the block by Farrell. Block by Mason Farrell. But the Indians up 8-5. High toss and hard topspin serve by Farrell. Farrell comes forward. Set the ball to the strong side. Ball played way deep on the Cats. Farrell deep. Attack by Staten. Farrell with the set. Another Staten attack. Mark Perry with the dig. Attack by number four, Alan Brown. Long rally here and set long by the Indians. And the Catskill serve. Charlie Bertelli back to serve for the Cats. Right side attack. Side attack there by number eight, Zach Murphy of the Indians. Carry on the Indians after a hard attack by Grary. The Chris Consul back to serve for the Cats. Received by Coughlin. Attacked by Staten. Off the block. Coughlin pushes it over. Strong side attack. Farrell with the dig. Staten push over. A hard kill again by Grary. Cats clawing their way back into this one. Indians up 9-8. Tied up here, 9-9. After Conser attack. Satan with the tip. Roll shot. Little tip down by Alan Brown and a hard hit there by Consul outside to Stanton. Middle attack by Grary and he pounds another one down. Chris Council back to serve. And an ace for the Cats. Now leading 11-9 over the Indians. First timeout of this second set. Chris Council will serve for the Cats. Farrell with pass. Over. Agent to the back corner. It's going to be a carry on the Indians. Shot. Hard hit. Now the Cats. Cats now lead 13-9 here in the second set. Dig by Farrell. Played to the back corner. Strong side attack and chip over the top of the Indian blockers. About a 4 or 5 point run here for the Cats. Catskill starting to run away with this one. And then try to put that overpass down and are blocked by the Cats. that serve out of bounds. Staging to serve for the Indians. Short serve. Push to the back corner. Middle set. And down. Kill for the Indians. Now 11 serving 16. They've got to that one. That attack by Gray. Unable to keep it up. Back to serve. Nick Consulate for the Cats. And that'll go into the net there. Indian serve. Back to serve will be Coughlin. Tip over the top, set to the strong side. Nope. Not sure how the Cats keep that one alive there to start with, but the Indians finish it off and put one down. Indians look to work their way back to a level score. Coughlin with the serve. Stanton with the dig. Outside attack to Allen. Or sorry, Perry. Larry with the hard hit ball just long. Catskills will take their first time out of this second set here at the Class C Regional. We'll be back in 60. Timeout. Coughlin back to serve. Deep serve to the corner. Be a free ball over the top. Coughlin. Giuliano. Perry with the line shot kill. As the Indians keep pushing forward here in this second set. Serve for the Cats. Stanton will receive that one. Outside to Farrell. Attack. Middle attack. Off the blockers. deep push, and it'll be a double called on the Indians. Catskill up 19-15. And Coach Miller wants to talk it over as we get into almost 20 here. Cats up by 4. Be back in 60. Back to serve Guerrero for the Cats. Hard attack there by Farrell. Diving dig for the Cats and Indians. Cats up 20-15. Hard serve by Greg is up, is down for an ace. Off the receiver's statement. Unable to hand that one. Satan with pass. Farrell with the tip over the top for the Indian point. Cats. They'll attack into the net. Nick Giuliano to serve. That one, Farrell over the top, outside attack. Ball last touch by the Indians. Cats 2 points away from taking the second set. Farrell. The hard hit and out of bounds. Off the digger, Consul. Mark Perry back to serve. 18-23 Indian, or Cats. Blocked by Murphy. Soft touch hit. Lands in the four spot on the NBA. women's court. Set point, Cats. Fell with a hard line shot on the right side. Cats. Farrell back to serve. Nice top spin by Farrell. Over pass. Farrell comes forward for back row push. Back by Farrell gives Cats their second set. Cats now lead 2-0 over the Indians in the Class C Regional. We'll be back in 3 minutes. And we're back for the third set of this Class C Regional Championship. Catskills up by 2. Indians to serve. Coughlin with the ball. Push over the Indian attack. Mark Perry. Outside, a little tip to the middle. Overpass and drops down. Third, first point, Indians. Coffin with the serve. Deep ball to the back. Rary with a tip in the middle. Farrell tries to put that one through the blockers. Rary with a hard hit. And a nice line shot there by Mark Perry of the Indians. Indian leads 2-0. Right side attack there by Perry. Now to Farrell over the top. Guerrero with a hard hit. Real kick save to put it up by the Indians. Farrell with the back set to Perry. Outside, Consul, and between two Indians in the back row. Nick Consul to serve. Ball's up. And a lift called on the Indian setter. Tied at two. Ball's up. Back row attack by Staten, and that'll deflect off the back row there for kill. Indians up 3-2. Tip down block there by Mason Farrell. The Indians a 4-2 lead. Blocked by the Indians. Free ball. Rary. Murphy puts that one over. Rary puts it down on an over-the-top, off-balance roll shot. Stanton with the receive. Middle set. Hard hit and out of bounds. Indian point. Perry to serve. Comes on the near side. Charlie Battelli back in for the Catskill. Back right track. And Mason Farrell with the big hit off the block. Sends it deep out of bounds for an Indian kill. High toss, hard topspin serve. And a double there called on the Indians. Back row attack, Quincy. Coughlin with a dig. And Quincy State with the big kill. Murphy gets the ace for the Indians. Strong side attack off the Indian blockers. And out of bounds for a Catskill point. With the kill off the Catskill blockers. Owen Valentino back in for Catskill. Middle attack. For the Cats. Mason with the roll shot from the back row. Grary with a hard off-balance hit. Through the hands of the Catskill center. Still working their way back into this, looking to tie it up here on this next serve. Touch called on Catskill, and that attack by the Indians. Back serve, Nick Giuliano. Coughlin with the dig. Right side attack. Called in by the linesman. And that angled attack. Puts it down for the Indians. And Catskill will take their first timeout of this third set, leading 2-0 over the Indians. We'll be back in 60. Tight set by the Indian setter there. Gets Perry into the net. Guerrero back to serve for the Cats. Short float serve. Hard hit again by Mason Farrell. Another kill for Mason Farrell. The Indians extend their lead out to 6. Kill by Staten. Push it out to 7 now for the lead. Middle attack, tip over the top. And Staten gets another kill off the blockers. Catskill's getting one back. Adam Council back to serve, down 7 points. Mark Perry. Off the blocker and back on Indian side. Successful block attempt by Catskill. Coughlin receives. Outside for Staten. Cross shot. Dig by Giuliani, and a double call on the Indians. serve is long by the Cats. And that'll move Mason Fell to the back row for to serve. Indians up 19-14. Joe Consul to serve. Staten puts one down. Indians up 20-14. Murphy to serve. Top spin. Outside attack. And that'll go down on the Indian side. Antino in for Adam Council. Catskill. Charlie Vitelli with a serve. Coffin with the receive and attack. Staten. Larry takes it back and into the net. Ball into the net there by Joe Consul. Quincy Staten back to serve for the Indians. Tight pass. And tipped over there by Charlie Battelli. It's going to be a 22-16 Indians. And the Cats will take their second timeout. Back in this third must-win set for the Indians, up 22-16. Served by Stanton. Back row attack by Farrell. Puts that one down on the Catskill side. Now up 23-16. Quincy to serve. Outside attack by Gray and a net. Net call on the Indians. Thank you. Chris Consul to serve for the Cats, down 18 to 23. And Coach Joe Miller take his first time out of this third set. Be back in 60. Council to serve. And Mark Perry puts that one down. Set point for the Indians coming up on this Coughlin serve. Short ball. Guerrero to attack. Coughlin will put a free ball over the top here. Short ball. Outside to Valentino. And off the blockers for a tip call. Nick Consul to serve. Staten receive. Mason Farrell with a good attack there. Middle attack. And off of Gary, off the blocker. Now Joe Miller take his second timeout of this third set, leading 24-22. Consul to serve, set point Indians, third set. Go, Mason Farrell with a big attack. Again, the second attack, and that's going to be a lift, giving the Indians the third set. Catskill leads 2-1 in this Class C regional. We'll be back in 3 minutes. All right, fourth set coming up here. Catskill with the first serve. And that'll go into the net. Point Indians. Coughlin to serve. Serve, outside attack, and that's going to be a kill for Mason Farrell, and a line shot. Attack off the blockers and down for a Catskill point. Tied at 2. tip off the blockers. Give Catskill back the serve. Tied at three. And an ace as the Indians got caught watching. Punch over by the Indian setter. Kill for Mason Farrell. Set by Stanton, hard attack. Gray sends it deep. Right side attack, Murphy. And it's gonna be a net violation on Catskill. With the attack. Stanton with the joust. And a net call on the Indians. Charlie Bertelli back to serve for the Cats. Murphy puts it down on the back line for the Indians. Call goes against the Indians. Cats go up 7-6. Chris Consul back to serve. For the Catskill Cats, leading 9-6. little tip around the blockers there by Guerrero. Cats up 10-6. Indians take their first timeout of the fourth set. Chino with a strong side attack. Now Perry. And a double called on the Indians. Or sorry, not the Indians, the Cats. Indian serve. Quincy Staten back to serve. Strong side attack. Kill by Mark Perry off the Indian touch. There's our Cats touch. Double called again on the Cats. Tied at 10, Quincy Staten back to serve again. Staten with the dig. Free ball. Good hustle there by the Indians to try to keep that one alive. Substitutions. Catskill. Council with the serve. Perry with the attack. And the tip down by Mason. Or sorry, Jack Murphy. Zach Murphy. Push by Staten over the top deep. Strong side attack and out of bounds. No touch. That's going to be an Indian point. We come back to 12-12. Back to serve. Nick Giuliano. Middle attack, and that's going to go down past the outstretched arms of Giuliano. Adam Council with serve. Coughlin with receive, and another Mason Farrell kill. He's having a heck of a night tonight. We're tied at 13. Mark Perry back to serve. Big block by the Indians, but unfortunately the ball goes out of bounds off the blockers. Joe Consul back to serve. Discussions here with the R2 and line official. And they'll confirm that point. Catskill up 14-13 in the fourth set. Another kill for Mason Farrell off the blockers and out of bounds. We're tied at 14. Mason Farrell's top serve. Topspin serve there a little to the side and short. Charlie Bertelli back to serve for the Cats. Deep serve to Coughlin. Set middle. Staten with a big hit. Another middle by Gray. Out of bounds. There was a touch call called on the Indians. That would be Catskill serve. Bertelli to serve, 16-14 with the lead. Mason Farrell with the back row attack. Catskill scrambling. That's going to be four touches there on the Cats. The Indian serve. Down 1-15-16. Short serve there by Murphy. Cross court attack by Guerrero goes down. Catskill leaves 17-15. Jack Bowers in for the Indians. And that serve will go long by Chris Council. Quincy Staten back to serve for the Indians. Down 1-16-17. Into the back corner. To be a right side attack for the Cats. Indians return. Net call on the Cats. Valentino with the call. Indians tie it back up here, 17-17 in the fourth set. A must-win set for the Indians. Speed attack there, but Guerrero falls short of Dayton. Mass substitutions for both teams. Pushes over, middle attack by Guerrero, and that's going to go down. Joe Miller will take his time out here in the fourth. We'll be back in 60. Tip over the top by Gray will finish off that point, putting the Cats up 20-17. Sauquoit will need to get served back here quickly in order to stay alive. And Mark Perry puts one through the blockers, drops just on the other side of him. Get the serve back. Coughlin will now serve. Indians down 18-20. Strong side attack. And again, gonna call the lift on Catskill. And now 19-20, Coughlin to serve. Deep corner serve there. And very tight back set by Catskill. Unable to put that one over, which tied at 20. And Farrell gets the last little tip there to put it down. They're up 21-20, and Catskill will go for a timeout. We'll be back in 60. Coughlin to serve here.
21-20. Deep ball and out of bounds. And we're tied at 21 with Guerreri to serve. Coughlin receives, strong side, push to the back corner. Back row attack. Out of bounds there, Catskill attack. Give the Indians the lead here at 22-21. This is a must-win set here for the Indians. And Zach Murphy with another kill here to push it to 23-21. Catskill take their second time out here in this fourth set of the Class C Regional Championship. We'll be back in 60. Nick Giuliano to serve. Indians with the point there. Now they're at set point for this fourth set. Giuliano serves to the deep corner. Overpass. And Nathan Farrell puts it away for 25th point there. We are tied at two here in the Class C Regional.
All right, here we are, Class C Regionals, fifth set. This is a 15-point set for the fifth. It's not a marathon, it's a sprint for this fifth set. Back to serve for Catskill. Number 14, Nick Consul. Float serve, be tight, and that's gonna be under the net there on Mark Perry. First point to Catskill. Hard serve, pushed over by the Indian setter. We're gonna call four touches on that as it hit the top tape and came back. Catskill up 2-0. Back row attack, out of by Farrell. Middle attack here, Gray. And net call on the Indian setter. Timeout, Coach Miller. Save there by Farrell. And now push one into the corner there. Up 4-0 now the Cats. It's up 5-0 now. 15 point here can get out of hand quickly. Mark Perry puts one off the blockers. Get the Indians on the board here in this fifth set of the Class C Regional. Coughlin to serve. Short ball. Strong side attack. Off the blockers. Catskill point. Jump serve by Guerrero goes into the net. Nick Giuliano to serve for the Indians. Catskill push their lead back up to five, leading 7-2. Next point for Catskill will put a switch of sides. Satan with the dig, back row attack. Outside for Catskill. Zach Murphy with the push. And a touch off the Indians, and at 8 points here, we're switching sides, right back on, no timeout. Lineup check of the Indians, making sure they're all in the right positions here. Now we switch sides. Going to take their second timeout of the fifth set, down 9-2. We'll be back in 60. Console to serve for the Cats. Coffin with the receive. Middle attack here, push over the top. Outside attack for Catskill. And that's going to be an in skill. Catskill leads 10-2. Stay tuned to receive. Attack by Murphy, and that's a line shot kill there. Mark Perry with the serve. Could be a right side attack. Into the blockers. And lift will be the call. Cats go far away from the regional championship. Joe Consier to serve. Farrell with the tip over the top. Overpass. Farrell with the middle attack, and that's it down.
Another kill for Mason Farrell. Weak side attack. Strong. And Staten gets a second chance at that one and puts it down on the second hit. Mason Farrell back to serve. Catskill up 12-5. Charlie Bertelli to serve. Farrell with the receive. Middle hit. And Staten. Strong side for Catskill. And that's going down in the back corner there for the 13th point. 2 points away for Catskill. Chris Consul for the 14th. They're now at match point Catskill. Back here, be Zach Murphy to serve. Second match point. Staten. Double called on the Catskill setter. We're at 17-14. Murphy with the serve. Outside attack of Guerrera. Hit. And done. Your Class C Regional Champions, Catskill Cats.
Congratulations, Catskill. Class C Regional Champion, Murphy. Congratulations also to Scott Valley, Judge Miller.
Yes, congratulations to both sides. It's a great match to watch. And we'll see you again next season here for Winter Volleyball. Here from the Bears Den.
Congratulations to both teams.
Thank you for watching the Bear Den Video Production.